BBC Audio presents a BBC Christmas collection, 30 festive dramas and stories. Christmas by the Lake. The first drama in this collection is Christmas by the Lake by Rachel Joyce.
Marzipan, icing sugar, carrots, parsnips, potatoes, sausage and sage for a stuffing, turkey, ice cream, frozen berries, red wine, white wine, sherry, Sprouts. Mary, do not forget sprouts. Fresh nuts, salted nuts, crisps, satsumas, wrapping paper, napkins, sellotape, batteries, candles, tin foil, baking paper, mince pies. Oh. What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Excuse me. Help. There's a man. Please, can someone help? There's a man. He's drowning. He's drowning in the lake.
It's coming on Christmas. They're cutting down trees. They're putting up reindeer and singing songs of joy.
I'm coming. Don't hang up. Hello?
Mum?
Helen.
I've been calling and calling. Where were you?
I was out. There's a lake in the park. I've started going there.
What for?
I don't know. It's big. It's quiet.
Home's quiet, Mum. You could do with some noise in your life. I wish you'd get a mobile.
I don't need a mobile.
You're probably the only person on the planet who doesn't have a mobile.
I'm sure there's at least one other.
Mum, is something wrong?
A man was drowning.
In the lake?
I think he was drowning. I didn't even see him get in. I shouted for help to a person in the distance. They got an ambulance.
Was he okay?
Well, I don't know. I didn't stay.
You left?
Yes, Helen. I don't need another death in my life. I left. Cocktails, sausages, cheese, crackers, bread for sandwiches, pickle, pickled onions.
Hey, you!
Sorry?
You're the woman.
Me?
You shouted for help the other day. It was you. I saw you from the water.
I beg your pardon?
They carted me off in an ambulance. Several hours in A&E. I had to discharge myself in the end.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the lake in the first place. But I am glad, obviously, that you are okay. That you didn't drown or anything. I'm glad of that.
I was swimming.
You were flailing your arms. You were shouting. You were definitely drowning. You were about to ruin someone's Christmas.
I'm a noisy swimmer. Point of fact, I just started learning. And I doubt I'm going to ruin anyone's Christmas. I've left my ruining days behind. Thanks to you, I was almost sectioned.
Seriously?
Well, not quite. I got a warning. No more swimming in the lake for me.
Listen, I am sorry if I caused you trouble. You didn't look as if you were swimming. You looked as if you were in considerable difficulty. But I don't come to the lake to meet people. I don't come to talk. I just come here to sit and think.
Fine.
I'm not being rude.
No.
It's who I am.
Sure. Are you a swimmer?
I'm not a swimmer.
You look like a swimmer.
I haven't swum in years. I don't even know what a swimmer looks like.
Sort of. You know, like they should float.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
I'm getting undressed.
Well, you can't get undressed. This is a public place.
I'm going in.
To the lake. I thought you were done.
My name is Walter. And I'm not drowning.
Did he stay?
Of course I didn't.
You should have.
To watch him go under? No, thank you.
That's nice.
What is?
Hearing you laugh. It's been a long time.
You'll be pleased to hear I'm getting ready for Christmas. I make lists of all the things I need. There's so much.
Mum, it's the middle of November.
It comes quickly, Helen. It always comes quicker than you think.
It's just a day. Maybe two.
I forgot things last year.
It didn't matter.
We didn't even have sprouts.
No one likes sprouts. I mean, Con hates sprouts.
Who forgets sprouts?
A lot of people.
Your father would have remembered.
Mum, no one asked you to remember sprouts. The thing is, about Christmas...
It will be good this year, Helen. I'm going to give you a really good Christmas. Crackers, tomato ketchup, parsnips, honey, cooking oil, butter, more butter, you always need butter. Custard, walnuts in their shells, nutcrackers.
Am I interrupting?
You gave me a shock.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know if you were talking to someone.
I'm not.
Walter?
Yes, I remember, the man in the lake.
Yeah.
Did you swim the other day?
Yes, I did.
You didn't?
Drown. No, I didn't drown.
And you're here to do it again?
I am.
So you just ignore the warning?
That I'm banned from the lake. Yes. I ignore that. I'm not really the kind of person who responds to warnings anyway. It's a cold afternoon in the middle of November. No one's going to stop me. Not unless someone runs off screaming for help.
I didn't run off screaming for help. You make me sound like some kind of crazy old woman.
What's that?
In my hand. Well, it's a shopping list. And also a book.
I know it's a book. I'm not stupid.
Excuse me. You almost drowned.
I was swimming.
Most people would say that swimming in a lake in November is pretty stupid.
Well, I guess that's because they've never swum in one before. Do you mind if I...
Yes, do. Sit.
Aren't you cold?
Cold?
Yes.
No.
You look cold.
I like it, the cold. Clears my head.
War and Peace.
I'm sorry?
The name of your book.
Oh, yes.
It's not romantic?
No.
I thought women like romances.
Oh, why would you think that?
My wife liked them.
Not all women like romances. If you don't mind, I'm going to go back to my shopping list.
Sure. What does that word say?
Turkey.
Oh, I see. A Christmas shopping list.
Yes.
I hate Christmas. All that stuff you think you need. Did you put satsumas?
I put satsumas.
Nuts?
Yes.
I love nuts. Oh, and don't forget sprouts.
Walter, excuse me. This is ridiculous.
What is?
You, sitting here. It's impossible to concentrate. You keep talking.
I am mentally preparing.
For Christmas?
For my swim.
You're not going to do it again.
Yep.
You almost drowned.
I keep telling you, I was swimming.
You were flailing your arms. You were going under.
That was front crawl.
That was not front crawl.
Well, it's the early days. As I said, I'm still learning.
In a lake.
You have to start somewhere.
Well, what about a swimming pool, like any normal person?
Because I am not normal. I don't know your name.
You don't need to.
You saved my life and you won't tell me your name.
I thought you were swimming.
If I'm annoying you, you could always move somewhere else.
I don't want to move somewhere else. I was sitting here first. Besides, I like it. I like the view of the lake. I like how big it is. I like the trees in the distance. I like the ducks and the geese. I like the way everything in the city seems so far away. I like the water, the light, the stillness. I like how no one comes here.
Do you live by yourself?
That has nothing to do with you.
I'm guessing you do. I live alone.
You said you have a wife.
Had a wife. I said had a wife.
She died?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.